Welcome, kindred spirits. These guided meditation experiences were designed to help you relax, let go of stress, open your heart, heal on the cellular level, and honor the needs of your body, mind, and soul. During the meditation, you will experience a deep sense of well-being and a connection to the unseen world of angels, archangels, ascended masters, and beings of light who help us raise our energy vibration and heal. They remind us that when we consciously take responsibility to heal ourselves, we help to raise the collective vibration of our universe. These results have been evidenced in research studies and testing, and the effects of meditation and prayer are far-reaching and profound. Thank you for joining us this day and contributing to the healing of our universe. Your willingness to do so is noticed and honored by those beings who work from beyond the veil to help us heal. Please remember not to listen to these meditations while driving or operating other machinery. And now you are sitting or lying on the floor or on a comfortable chair, sofa, or pillow with your spine straight, your legs comfortably resting on the floor or ground, and you breathe deeply in through the nose and out through the mouth. Deep breaths, all the way down to the belly, down to the tailbone. And you bring your focus to the palms of your hands, just feeling the palms, feeling a flow of energy. And when you feel the energy flowing from your palms, you place your hands upon your heart. Just feel the energy flow from your hands into your heart, energizing, opening the flow of loving energy in your heart, and allowing the energy to flow throughout your body. Loving energy, tender energy, sweet gentleness, flowing through your entire being and down into your feet. Just become familiar with the energy and the sensations in your heart as the energy of love fills each cell in your body, wave after wave of tenderness rippling through your body. And breathe, deeply breathe. Whatever you feel is just right. Just be totally in the experience of your heart and your body, in the sensations. And if you don't feel anything at all, that's okay too. Feel the soles of your feet tingle with the energy from your heart, and experience the feelings of loving energy within your body. And breathe in through the nose and out through the mouth. Long, deep breaths in and out. And settle in even more. Become more and more relaxed and more comfortable. And take a deep breath in, tensing all the muscles in your body. And sigh out a deep sigh as you release the tension. Breathe in as you tense all the muscles once more. And sigh out, a deep releasing of tension and stress. Feeling more and more relaxed. Feeling all tension and stress fading into the distance. Ah, that's just right. And you notice that the soles of your feet are tingling as beautiful roots begin to form, and you send these roots down into Mother Earth, deep into her moist and fertile soil, passing other living creatures, other life along the way. And you send these roots as deep as you need them to be, to feel connected to all life, merging with the Great Mother, connecting with her power and her magnificence. and you draw this energy up through the soles of your feet and up into your legs, into the tailbone, the pelvis, the solar plexus, the heart, the transpersonal heart, the throat, the third eye, the crown. And you feel your chakras open and your energy flowing as you relax deeper still into your sacred time. This precious time when you replenish your spirit. And if there are still any places that are tense or tired or sore or in need of gentleness, send loving energy there, filling those spaces with heartfelt compassion and love. And breathing ever so deeply, letting go, letting go, letting go of all tension and stress. Feeling fully in your body, open and comfortable. And you notice a beam of white light from the heart of God, mixed with gold and silver sparkles, beaming down upon you and entering the crown of your head, softening, opening, relaxing this chakra where you connect to God, the archangels, the angels, the ascended masters, spirit guides, and other light beings who help you heal and grow spiritually. And the color violet balances and expands this center as the white light from the heart of God continues down to the third eye center in the middle of your forehead, opening your connection to the unseen world, to clairvoyance, clear sight. And the color indigo, that powerful purple blue, balances and opens this center, and the white light from the heart of God activates your pineal and pituitary glands, opening you to deeper understanding of the universe and the journey of your soul, increasing your ability to communicate with loved ones, with dolphins, whales, fairies, and devas of the natural world, and other beings of light who help us balance and heal our world. And the white light continues down now to the throat center at the base of your neck. This powerful center of speech, of speaking your truth, of claiming your personal power through the spoken word, of teaching, of sharing your wisdom and your vision. And the color sapphire or cobalt blue balances this center. And the energy of the white light from the heart of God continues down now to the transpersonal heart center just below the collarbones. This beautiful center, which governs our soul's purpose, our destiny, our life's work, the service we give to the world. And the color rose pink balances this center with deep love and clarity. And the white light moves down to the heart center in the middle of your chest. This powerful thymus center, your center of love. And in Eastern philosophy, said to be the center where the soul resides. And you feel the color green, the deepest emerald green, flow through this center. And the healing energy of Archangel Raphael fills this center with light. And you feel a love for yourself and all living things, which expands the space within your heart. Deep love, your vulnerability tender and sweet, compassion flowing, deep abiding love. And the white light continues to flow down to your solar plexus or midsection, where all your feelings reside, and your personal power resonates. And golden yellow light balances this center, and the white light from the heart of God flows into the liver.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.